Hello everyone! In this new video, we will explain how to interpret a power quality event. I am Jordi Autonell, Marketing Manager of Circutor's Measure and Metering Divisions. Let's begin! Power analyzers, such as the CBEMA 1500, enable you to analyze all power quality events and disturbances in detail. This analyzer gives us all this detailed information in tables and graphs, either through its display or through the Power Studio embedded in the device. But if we want to an overview in order to check if there are disturbances that could affect our installation, the CBEMA 1500 offers the option of seeing them in standard curves such as CBEMA, ITIC, and SEMI-F47. These curves can be used to determine the severity of the recorded events, or in other words, to check if these events can affect to our loads and equipment. The CBEMA curve, like the ITIC, is a more modern standard adapted to the new types of loads that are more sensitive to disturbances because they have a greater electronic components and shows the magnitude and duration of the voltage variations. They define three event regions. 1. The operating region without interruption. 2. The operating region without damage. And 3. The prohibited region. Outside the operating region without an interruption, where the quality events that are shown don't affect the installation, two unfavorable regions are defined. The operating region without damage includes more severe voltage dips and interruptions, with voltage below the minimum limit set by the UNE-EN 50160 standard. In this region, the devices may not work correctly, however, they should not be damaged. In the remaining region, the prohibited region, there are overvoltages that exceed the height limit specified by the standard. This region should be avoided since events at these voltage levels could damage our installation. I hope this information was helpful for you, and remember to subscribe to Circutor's channel and click the bell to receive the notifications that may help you on the different topics related to your business. Thank you very much and see you in our next video.